5 o'clock tonight, a young girl was bitten by a rodent at the Beardsley Zoo in Bridgeport over the weekend. Zoo officials say what bit her is a red-rumped agouti. Now, that animal is about the size of a large guinea pig. Officials say it appears the girl stuck her finger in the animal's acrylic cage, and there's just a small gap between the two panels there. That bite was not serious, and rabies is not a concern.